As the pandemic continues, colleges across the country are now preparing for fewer students in the fall. The American Council on Education predicts college enrollment will drop by about 15% this year. We spoke with a graduate from Eastwood High School who says many of her friends have decided to attend community college over a university. She says that's a choice they made because of the cost of school and the likelihood the classes could be online. She says the pandemic played a big role in her choice to attend college close to home rather than one out of town.
Definitely made me think of staying home because like something drastic just really happened and a lot of people got stuck like out of town and like in college and they're not able to come home. So it definitely made me think about staying near home. If anything like this ever happened again.
The American Council on Education reports the decline in enrollment could lead to a significant loss in revenue nationwide, an estimated $23 billion. Mauricio?